And good afternoon, folks. It's time to continue on our CrossCode playthrough. Last time we played, we got the fire attack, which allows us to... Well, I think you can imagine what it does. We can fire fire bullets. We can attack with fire melee attacks. We can burn ice, which is the most important. Also, since we finished the trial here, we also have a test after this. And so we're gonna have to read. So Diaro is the creator of the solid surface. His powers could form the most majestic mountains and freeze the vastest of seas. Alright. I imagine it's what's in yellow that we have to remember. Well, thanks, Baz. Thanks a lot. Oh, shoot. Now, Diaro, it all started when Diorbis, the god of creation, was born into the emptiness of the void. After pondering for eons in solitude, his desire for company gave birth to the gods of shape. Diaro is one of these gods, the gods of the square and the creator of the solid surface. Right, so Diaro, solid square, solid surface, and the square. Alright. Life on Shadoon has prospered, and Diorbis felt that our kind was ready to start our journey. Diaro, however, did not agree. Still saw our kind as infants crawling over the majestic surface he created. Diorbis then pointed to Shadoon and asked Diaro to watch. Diaro saw how our kind climbed the highest of mountains and reached the very bottom of the sea. Alright. Diaro prepared an envelope of solid rock and ice, used to send the message of the sky. Enel is a goddess of shape, the mistress of the flame and the creator of the sun. I'm just reading the yellow parts. It was then that when Diaro had a proposal. He shaped a sphere with an empty core and several holes surrounded by high mountains. Enel filled the shape with her flame, creating a world with a heated core and life on its surface. Today, every volcano is a record of Enel and Diaro's working in union. Alright, let's go take that quiz. We need custom sub-badges. Well, I mean, yes. But we'll have to find some good ideas first. Nope. Yeah, we're considerably stronger with our fire attacks compared to the regular old no element attacks. We can open these now. We found a key. We got the golden triangle. Alright, so with that, we have to go to... We have to go to the... Autumn's Rise. see. It's on his trail. There we go. Right here. So we're gonna go see our guild, our new, actually it's not here. It's over here, there we go. So it's a little guild, only 6 people in here, and now we have a test. A quiz, actually. Just gonna lower the sound just a touch. Alright, so Emily's gonna go first, and then after us. Oh yeah, we can't talk. How is that gonna work? Has arrived the new emote. Actually, you know what? I just realized that the text, the chat box is. There we go. Now it looks a lot better. Super simple quiz. It's all about the arrow. 4 simple questions. First question. Uh-oh. Bye. She can't talk. Very awkward. Oh, it's a multiple choice. Okay, so we know he's a square. Did he create the sun? I said the chat is acting as usual. I think it's the sun. Created volcanoes. Highest mountain. Ah, we passed. Congratulations. Alright, so now we are a member of. Okay, so it wasn't the sun, it was mountains. I Well, square would probably be the quadro guard. Alright, time to be official members of the guild. I imagine we're going to be able to summon these guys. Congratulations, Mike. It really is, Bug Eye. It really is. Well, that's actually a nifty idea there, Mike. Boy. So we're leaving. Small price to pay to develop code. Doing fine. Got some new words now. We got why, how, oh, now she's acting like a child. All right, our next destination is Maroon Valley. It's west from Bergen. Oh, Emily is offline. No friends. No friends for today. Alright, access denied. Now, we could go to where they ask us to go. However, I think we would be better off. Found 18 out of 25 treasures. We're gonna go to Bergen because we're gonna go to the trail. Yeah, a lucky star would be pretty good. Lucky sevens. So remember, there was that mountain, which was somewhere. There's here that we haven't been to. Might as well collect some materials while we're here as well. The snowmen cannot handle the heat. I'll do them the day before. Got some. Hey, we can jump over this. Where does this lead to? Have we been here? Oh. We have. No, actually, we did not. We activated the lift. So, where does this lead us? Huh. So the laser bridge has not been activated, only because this is where you activate it, right? Yep. Oh, it's timed. I gotta say, I really enjoy the little puzzles in this game. The platforming puzzles. What's over here? Oh, we got ice. Mike, I'll do it the day before. What's over here? We got a cave. Oh, we got some platforming on ice. That wasn't that bad. This area, which leads us to... Where are we? I don't think I'm supposed to be... here. I mean, we're here. Might as well check it out, right? Guess that's not the way I have to go. Perfect. Jeez. How am I supposed to do that one? that. Okay. Now, is this timed? No, doesn't seem to be. Oh no! I slid off at the end! Oh, that's tricky. There we go. Imagine this is only there so I don't respawn all the way out there. Okay. Let's stay here. Hey there, Deb, how's it going? Hey, they're made of ice. You know, I could have dashed though. It was... Huh? I don't know about this. Oh, it's a rapping penguin. Feeling the burn. Oh, I'm also feeling the burn here. No chill. Okay, so each beat makes them do different things. Thank you. Damn penguins.
Well, not getting hit for one would probably be the best. Even with the shields. Got him, boys. Got a polished mic. And we got a level up. We're now level 22. LNS indeed. Oh, we also got a broken shield. Now remember, there was that area. Needed broken items to go in there. Yeah, that was pretty, a lot easier. Well, we're gonna need a lot more subs for that. The next emote is at actually, you know what? Yeah. Put a treasure here. Next emote is at 30 subs. Right now we are at 25, sorry. Damn, he got me good. I don't think we have the key anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But we'll put a stamp here for treasure. Perfect. correctly, regular stone. Let's put an unknown there. Some plants there that I could collect. To die. So we still have to go up the mountain. I think we're already up the mountain, but we have to find that secret area we found last time. End so I can open the map. Windy climb. Yeah, it was around here. Okay. They look different, though. Legendary bunny. Well, if I must. Oh. Oh. No, Yeah, he's cool. He's a cool guy. Can't pet bunny. Alright. So, that gave us something. We could go back to Bergen. Plenty of shops we can check out. Remember the quest? No? Look for dirty frobbits in the Rising Pass. Oh! We didn't get all the items. Goat Kid. We haven't found everything in the trailblazing and all that. Legendary Bunny. Yeah, we're going back to the mine. Yeah, I wonder if we can piss that person off. What a troublemaker. Okay, so... we gotta find the object. So we already did that. The game will tell us when we run into a room that needs a, that has a, an item that we can, collect. And so far, nothing. Put that on the most expensive tier there, Frank. I really don't get the emotes, the emote tiers. Like, who would ever pay 25 a month? Well, for an emote, it's like, why? Could that item be? got more stuff analyzed, so that's good that we came back here, actually. Fighting the bosses here. Where could that last item be? Must be something I missed. Well, obviously, but so when are we having Saturday night LNS? Saturday night, usually. Hey, I just noticed something. The Witcher is going to be on Friday. is it? I'll find a list of names. I'll send it to you there, Naffle. Finished it and enjoyed it. I mean, I can leave the mine, it's not a big deal. We're just gonna not finish the quest. Is the thing. This quest. It's not a quest. This one. Play Landstalker for 2 hours. Isn't Landstalker a good game? Why would I need to be prepared to play a good game? Bad aptitude at good games, but good aptitude at bad games? Is that how it works? That can't be true, ass. I'm sure someone else actually finished it, right? Sorry about that. You know, I just realized something. We got 2 points. And there is another thing. We also got the ice block, so now we can do like Bullet Inferno, Ball of Boomerang, Pin Body. Iron Stance. Catch your enemies in a fierce air combo with massive damage. That's actually pretty good. It's very expensive though. And the fire tier is really, really cheap. Everything is one. However, I'm pretty sure this is universal, and this is only when I activate the fire. Hey, wait a minute. No, I've got 2 points in each. Hey, so I can get both. Bullet Inferno? Full-on focus. And fire mode, I don't know. Increases heat resistance. Dash art. Dash through your enemies, leaving a trail of fire. Hey. Place a mine that explodes when enemies are nearby. That's actually pretty. I kind of want that. Learn how to do dash arts. Jeez, it's real. Okay. Learn how to do level 2 combat arts. 3 SP. Dodge. No, I have to dodge. Oh, man. How do we do it? Like, dodge? Oh, because I didn't have fire mode. There we go. I wonder if that blows up ice. So we still haven't found the mining stuff. Where could it be? We checked everywhere, right? Right into my trap. Sure. There's an abandoned chamber there. There. Right there. How do we get there? Oh, is it blocked? There it is. Yeah, the thing is, I never knew it was there, so that's how it happened. Did it! We finally got everything. Amazing. So this should possibly work. Left. There's one rock there, and guys, I'm blind. Oh, there it is. I see it. Done it! All that for a little chest. However, we got ancient sandals. What does that do? Ancient sandals. Well, we'll have to get rid of our woolly socks. Worn out sandals still emit residual aura. Ew. Gives us balance and some resistance. We lose our HP regen, though. What does balance do? Okay. So I get to use fire a bit more often. Alright, so we out. So Bergen we go. Now the quest was at the Bergen Village hub quests. quest hub. I imagine it's there. Found neutral stone. I don't know what that does. There was a chest that we could get. I don't know if we need... Yes. Bronze chest plate. So the bronze chest plate will give us Lucky Lucky. We're gonna lose some experience gain though. Doesn't really matter, to be honest. Q11 Draconian playthrough. What is that? What's that mod? Because I know you can put modifiers when you start a game. Is that no armor? No levels? To get a furry cap, but I think the proper top hat is better. We were going for a bubble belt, but we got a bit better. I think we needed frosted carrots, though. So let's get two. Oh! Let's get one, then. Original sin on heroic, where you have one save and if you die it's game over. I think I'd stop playing games altogether after that, because I'd be in the same asylum. Okay, so that's done. How do I remove stamp? Deleted. Was another chest. Let's check the map. It's over there. Oh, no, we can't get to that one. What about here? I think that was a gold chest. We can go fight the Frobbits. Rising Path. Of Bergen Trail. Passageway we haven't checked. Let's teleport to the Hermit's house. Are you a dirty frobbit? These are white frobbits. I like how you can see the enemies in the snow. I never picked that up. Down there. The problem with roguelikes is that there's too much to learn. Like stuff like stone soup and even Binding of Isaac, like the number of items you have to know, like which is good or not in combination with others. I wouldn't do Binding of Isaac every day. That would be career suicide. Okay, so got a quest. Oh, there they are. So we gotta send these guys off into the soup. Wash away their sins. Not me. Did it! Contamination cured. This feels like an exit. Maybe you can get out there. Yeah, you can. Huh. Or can go out here. I haven't been here. It's the only way. Was a mistake. Well, no, every time there's a new emote, everyone acts crazy about it and then never uses it again. Hey, that's a chest. To go to the cave, but through there, okay. The probe is here. Oh, nice. Ah. I completely forgot about that. We did it. I don't have rocket jumps. Well, there's a chest in there. I don't know how to get it. Get it, Mike. I always read chat. I just choose to ignore it. You know, I think I can go through that wall. No. indentation. I thought it was a passageway there, but no. So, there was one last quest. Where are the Kurotos? That I actually did not see, Mike. Legitimate did not see. How do I get there? Found a treasure. Ginger Tom salad. Hot microwave pizza. Just for you, Mike. Oh, that's a Kurotō. Have a microwave pizza party. Only the best. Oh hey, there's a chest here. I don't know how to get it. Must be super strong. Are we strong enough to fight a legendary bunny? Veggie burger. Oh no. Okay, so with that, we can now go fight the legend himself. Thank you. really gotta explore everything in this game. Like, how are you supposed to know? Oh, okay. So actually, it's not where he was. It's right there. Just throwing the carrots. Oh. Oh no. It was not the real one. I mean, if you defeat the legendary bunny, you become the legend. That's how legends are born. So we tricked the girl. Okay, so that's done, that's done. What else? Bergen. Got Goat Kid to take care of. And yeah, we got that guy. Who's Henry working for? Doesn't sound legit. So, digging mates. House 1, guard, bar, storage, monastery shop, traders. Who's digging mates? Unless it's not here. Absolutely nothing. I'll have to find it myself. Hey, I just realized that there's an item here. I can't get to it though. However, by using 100% of my brain, I can get to it. Not like that, though. Miners HQ. Oh, would that be at the start? Shop. Fruits. Rookie. Oh, there it is. It was right there all along. Fresh from the mines. Metal Gears. All right. So we got Goat Kid, and that's it. Now, Goat Kid, I don't know how to get to him. I have 400 IQ. He must have like 900. Because he's outplaying me. Oh, Miner had a new quest? Shit. Take the miner's elevator to the new mine and talk to Daryl. Oh, okay, so new dungeon. New dungeon, boys! We got bombs. Bomb puzzles. Hey, Daryl. It's about time you showed up. Rock hard crawlers. So Daryl's gonna be he's gonna be on the comms. Just maximum? Oh. They're fast, and they hit hard. However, I'm much stronger. Hey, we got a lot of money. The bombs are back online. Thank you. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh!
Oh, I kind of wanted to fight them in an open arena instead. I'm no coward. I will not hide behind a shield. Fire in the hole. They're made of stone. My greatest enemy yet. We done it. Pick it up. Flintzer. Wait a second, something's not right. What? It was a trap. Not on my watch. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Just blew myself up. We done it. Let's report back to HQ. That was tight. And we don't have passive regeneration, so that's that's a problem. Thanks, Daryl. lines clear. Bold ideas. More Metal Gears. Another level up. So with that, we do have 2 points to put in somewhere. Do we have a passive regeneration? I kind of want that. I kind of want that a lot. I'm gonna ignore Deb. And actually gonna go for the regen. He's not there, so he can't complain. I was going for something here. Oh yeah, I already did the mine. Oh, he's there, shit. I just punched my keyboard. I wonder if the max HP is... You know, I'm gonna check. So I have 4%, 8% more in fire. Okay, so it does raise my HP. That's interesting. Hey, Daryl. Highly advanced nanosound device. Oh, preemptively reduce their numbers. Nice. Even more aggression than before. Nice. Defeat all the flincers. Get out of here, you. Stay away from my barriers. See, I knew it. I knew it, Mike. Slow, but heals 50%. Oh, shoot. you emote consumers are all the same. Always wanting the new flashy emote. Back in my day, we only had one emote. Did we complain? No. That was a really good shot. Easy peasy. Even if it's just for fun and profit, what? Alright, we got a new helmet for that. Let's go check it out. We have a proper top hat, but now we have Miner's Helmet. Now, Miner's Helmet will give us more steady shots. Considerably more steady shot. We will lose our SP regen, though. But we got a lot more defense. A lot more focus. More resistance. Sells a miner's helmet as well. Oh yeah, we've got another quest. Wants to see us in the quest hub. And that would be... I imagine it's there. Yeah, I imagine it's there. Alright. Alright, Lips. What you got for me? A new hat? But I just got a new hat. Modifiers. Oh boy, so... This hat allows us to... Combat rank also increases the drop rate of... Oh, environment objects. I thought this was actually already in it. So, huh. That's pretty neat. Now, we would get more focus, but we get a lot less defense. Useless if you don't reach S rank. Well, I mean, if we need to farm plants, I guess I'll put it on. Wear both. Two hats? It's a bit too wild for me. Now, Goat Kid. How do we get to Goat Kid? Oh, there he is. Oh. Damn you, goat kid! He's cornered. Let's kill him. Sorry, I just gotta kill a goat kid here. You're coming with me. Bringing you to the police. A guard of Bergen. Mission successful, I guess. Definitely looks legit. Oh no. We got played! Played like a fiddle! What? Where could he be? Where is Fate Guard? No, she's actually called Mike. Funny enough, right? Let's try the bomb. Oh, right, guess. Guard and the goat kid.
Yeah.
Freeport only knows three letters. USA. Like all true Americans. I don't know where Goat Kid went. Northern Bergen Trail. I don't think he'd be in Lofty Heights. I don't think he'd be in the Den. Oh, there he is. As a noble guard. Big plans. Goats! The Goat Squad. We were assaulted by goats. Weaponized goats. Bergen has a bigger problem than we thought. I like how she doesn't care about us at all. Oh, we got a another quest. Finally! Ready to kill. He will not survive. So, path 4. There he is. There will be no escape. What? Black Goat? Not prepared for this. here they come. Take the trade any day. Oh. Wait, how do I get there, though? Oh. I think I can jump there. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Gonna check real quick. We've got a new power attack. Was this on the... Okay, yeah. Right. Bombs? See how it is. They really weaponized goats. To what length? Oh, jeez. Got him! How do I get out of here? Your defense is gone! Now I am Bomberman. Waiting for my health to recover. There we go. Clean hit. Okay. Well, he's not wrong. We've been the aggressor here. Seems you are wondering what all of this is. Yes, that is correct. Okay, so goats are majestic creatures, alright. We've been modifying goats. His ultimate creation, the tyrant goat. Has the G-virus, the goat virus. Yeah, well, you know, I was kidding about that, but it's pretty much what it is. Bomb squad has arrived. Holy hell. This is... Lowly hoof soldiers, damn. The real deal. The ultimate bioweapon. This is Resident Evil. He betrayed his creator. Oh, we're talking to the goats now. Okay, sure. Your intrusion in this place of goat provided the perfect distraction for that human, giving our youngest member the opportunity to disable the devices that controlled us. However, the blood of many of our herd is on your hands. We will forgive you this once, but humanity's fate will depend on its behavior from here on out. Leave us in peace. Very well. We got the git. We're not so different from the goats after all. In the end, we all want to survive in this big blue planet. It's a really deep game. We have a nap with the goats now. However, if a goat does attack us, the nap is broken. See? Everything has been handled. How would you know that? No way he'd survive that. It's impossible. I have never eaten goat in real life. I've had goat cheese, but not goat meat. We done it! Big level up. So we're gonna prepare to get that regeneration, because I think regen is really important. I think the game is balanced around that. Bum rush. Hey, that's actually pretty good. That's burn rush. I can't read. Alright, so on that, I think we will call it there for tonight. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone.